long ago, before time began, God wrote out your life in his wonderful plan. He even planned it out for you to come to church next Sunday, go to Sunday school and bring a friend and a grande caramel latte. Yes, you, my friend, need to worship and to pray. And while you're in the process, grab about 3 dozen, cause it's your donut day. Oh me, oh my, I cannot believe I'm the hands of Jesus through the donut ministry. I'm feeding all my friends, making them all love me more, getting everyone fat while I'm serving the Lord. I'm sure you cannot wait for next Sunday to arrive. Planning, of course, to eat a couple on that Sunday drive. Going through the whole week with all these wonderful little dreams. Strolling up and down the aisles of your local Krispy Kreme. You'll have a hero's welcome. You'll get oh so much praise. Cause you provided breakfast when you opened up the glaze. Oh me, oh my, I cannot believe I'm the hands of Jesus through the donut ministry. I'm feeding all my friends, making them all love me more. Getting everyone fat while I'm serving the Lord. All the children will say, you changed my life on your donut day. Oh, I'm blessed that you care so much to provide me some treats so I can last till lunch. Oh, girl, I'm so happy, I'm about to cry. I was so hungry here, I was about to die. Guess this could be your welcome, come your donut day. If you decide to feed God's people, come next Sunday. Oh, me, oh, my, I cannot believe I'm the hands of Jesus through the donut ministry. I'm feeding all my friends, making them all love me more, getting everyone fat while I'm serving the Lord. And before we go, I want to share with you our verse. It comes from Proverbs 13:25. It goes like this: for the righteous will eat to their heart's content, but the stomach of the wicked goes hungry. Help us be righteous, not wicked. We'll see you Sunday morning with some donuts.
And don't miss your chance to own a piece of history with the official Donut Ministry t-shirt on sale now at the ByronTrimble.com store. Get yours today.